Look, look, look. Look, he wants to come out now because it's almost feeding time. Come on. Look, now he's... Oh, and it tickles the neck. I'm very ticklish on the neck. I had flip-flops on and it ran straight up to me and jumped onto my foot. And then I put my hand down and it hopped in. I thought, no, I've had it now. The vet mentioned that when it's very young like this, you need to get the earbud, dip it in warm water and tickle around in its genitalia area, you know, and the backside, to make it go to the toilet. And I thought, oh God, I didn't expect this. Whoa, so active. He's gone literally squirrel nuts. I'm turning down a bit of work so I can feed him. And make sure he's alive.
He's done a wee on the backy.
Oh, a wee? That's why I'm not going to keep him for much longer. I mean, he's so beautiful, but, you know, I did ring this lady today and mention that I might bring him over. She looks after all sorts of orphaned wild animals. Basically, she said yes, and when I put the phone down, I actually did have tears in my eyes.
Come on. Come on, Paquito. Ooh, where are you going?